seeing the question, let's further move to the answer. So let's see here that option B is correct. The second law of